making allegations, and particularly as it descends into a circus, against someone without corroborating support hurts the Me Too movement, hurts when women make allegations and need to be taken seriously. By the time Michael Avenatti is bringing forth a witness claiming serial gang rape parties where Brett Kavanaugh was the cartel leader of this gang that was roaming Montgomery County, it's so ludicrous that it is it actually does real harm to that effort to hold powerful men accountable.